Come on. Enough of that.
Thank you. creature.
Careful, you scamp. This is
no
regret.
Assume your back goes observed.
Why are you wandering the streets, eh? Tempting decent men to a decent cause.
To poison it, no doubt.
Think the lady's grown tired of your company.
Lady? What lady? See her ears? She elf. And everyone knows elves are always doing something on the sly.
I'm not doing anything, I swear it. I must just fetch some water.
Where were you put it? Where's your jug, eh? Where's your bucket?
Leave her be.
By what right are you giving me orders, eh?
Let's go, Reddy. Killing's like batting an eye for Witchman.
You can breathe. It's over.
Over? For you, perhaps. You'll go on your merry way. But I must stay here. And they will, too.
Nothing I can do about that.
Then why get involved at all? You didn't scare those boars off for my sake. For your own. To feel just and noble. A knight on a swiving white steed. Or do I have it all? Go, Vatgern. And remember, we neither need nor want your pity.
Snake tongue. Got a snake's tongue as well.
Do you really believe you need not fear the stake?
Fucking whores!
Mutants, blasphemers, kobolds.
Oh! Never pay much. Was it worth taking the time that made it?
Whoa, don't touch me.
Keep your ass from me, Phil.
Taking a rest from witch hunting. Greetings, Your Honour. Good to see you again.
Bring us the usual.
Of course. Keep this up and you'll earn yourselves a preferential rate.
Good, I enjoy shagging freaks. Three-titted wenches abandoned all the brothels.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks?
Smart.
Ease me of doubt, of anguish, of fear.
Looking for something unusual.
Like a new wife's teach, you're a bigger rat picker than me.
Eternal fire, why me?
We can gather it here, or at my place. You choose.
Mix to yourself.
Lout!
Thank you. or come to the wrong place.
And? He fixed it for you?
No. Said I'd come to the wrong place. But he's still dumb.
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended.
Blimey. A vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
Are you joking? Silver blades, who else uses them?
Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long?
40 and a half. Still impressed. You're something of an expert, evidently.
I'm Ibir Hattori, former master swordsmith. Currently, a master of dumplings.
Geralt of Rivia.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Mmm. Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one?
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see. Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though. All supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver, frequently.
Ernst Van Horn. Who's that?
Modest beginnings. A small dockside workshop. However, he proved extremely ambitious. He knew he could not compete with other swordmakers on skill alone, so he resorted to other methods.
Other methods?
A bit of slander here. Buying business debt cheaply and taking over there. And whenever the competition was a plowing non-human, he'd accuse them of being Havokars.
Is that how he did you in?
I did not give up without a fight. I went to town hall, negotiated. Alas, it was all in vain. He'd already enlisted Cleaver's protection. And in Novigrad, few dare get in Cleaver's way.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggars' men.
Take it he's important in the underworld, too.
Yes. What's more, he's on piss-poor terms with Cleaver, who backs Van Horn. It's just... He demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
method for exercising witches.
What do you see, pain, you man?
Thank you.
Too far afield, this. Move it! There, Roach. Can we go? I'd like to finally meet this mysterious elf.
I do wonder if the two of you will hit it off.
Not like I want to bet him. Just want to ask him about Ciri.